Iran has developed quite a lot in the last 10 years regarding OVS. Today, OVS have the ability to track specific targets and drop bombs. Iranian wide-body unmanned combat aerial vehicle unveiled on the 2021 by the Islamic Republic of Iran Air Force. It can carry all kinds of weapons found in the inventory, can serve 24 hours continuously in the air. Its range is about 3,000 kilometers. Is an Iranian reconnaissance, surveillance and combat unmanned aerial vehicle built by Iran Aviation Industries Organization and unveiled in 2013. Was one of the largest OVS of Iran in the years it was produced. Operational range of 2,000 km can stay in the air for 30 hours as a flight time. Entered service in 2021. In terms of design, it resembles the MQ-9 Reaper. It has a flight duration of 35 hours, a range of 2,350 km cruise speed, and is capable of carrying 13 bombs and 500 kilograms of electronic equipment. Shahed 136 is a low-cost OV capable of destroying any type of target. Entered service in 2021. The aircraft has a cropped delta wing shape, with a central fuselage blending into the wings and stabilizing rudders at the tips. He has a combat weight of 30-50 kilograms. The Shahed 129 is capable of combat and reconnaissance missions and has an endurance of 24 hours. is similar in size, shape and role to the American MQ-1 Predator and is widely considered as one of the most capable drones. This UAV is similar to the RQ-170 Sentinel UAV, one of two Iranian flying wing offs based on the RQ-170, along with the Shahed 171C Morga full-size copy. Is a UAV capable of carrying up to 4 precision guided munitions. The maximum takeoff weight of the Mohajer 6 is 600 kg, can carry about 100 kg of weapons.